wasn't joking about raising hell.
She was dead.
Let's move while we can.
Shit! There's too many of them!
I'm beginning to feel like your personal bodyguard, Mr. Kennedy.
Leon! That way!
I wonder if this is a part of Simmons' plans.
Helena, this way!
This sucks!
We'll get through this. We've got to.
You're on your own now, you two. Getting a little crowded up here. Somebody ought to tell them their boss has retired. They're getting desperate. You really didn't want me getting to this tower, did you, Carla? That's a nice model. Wouldn't mind one of those for myself. This is getting old. Style, no substance. Typical. I've wasted enough time here. Better get to the tower.
Back for more?
I know what you did! Ada! You disobeyed me! You took... Wesker's son away! You use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong. Clean up your mess.
No!
That's it? Show's over? He's angry now.
This can't be.
This is what you get for playing with the C virus. Can you, Leon? And always one step behind. You and Carla have left a lot of misery in your wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. We've all seen enough senseless death for one day.
Yeah.
I hope they've got insurance. I'd like to do more. I really would. But carrying everyone out isn't an option. Excuse me. I'm trying to land here. Now, time to clean up the last of Simmons' mess. Okay, last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity. Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect. Back for more? You really are a glutton for punishment.
Don't worry, I'll be agent. Mine. Every inch of you belongs to me. Give in to your feelings. You can't leave without me.
You're disgusting. Let's get this straight. I'm not your little girl, Simmons. In fact, the only thing I have in common with her is hatred for you. Appreciate the gesture, but I'm a big girl. I can handle this one alone, Leon.
If you can hear me, shoot him, now!
He's off to kill the competition.
Ada, can you hear me? Don't let it end like this.
Get away from her, Leo! You're the hell of a man she needs! Come with me, my love. We'll be together forever.
Not if I can help it. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take rejection well.
Is there some backstory I should know here?
Nothing worthwhile.
Ah!
done!
Do you want to live? Then think. Think for your life!
I'll pass.
Can't always get what you want, Simmons.
No! No!
Let's call this closure. You really should have moved on, Simmons. Confused by all this, aren't you, Leon? It's kind of fun to watch.
Ada!
So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from. Tell Simmons that we're busy. I'm doing this.
We're beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure, my schedule just cleared.
believe we had a deal. Fair, kid.